Welcome back to our channel Beginner's Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can log in into Scotiabank's online banking account. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now without any further ado, let's move on. First step, you want to search for Scotiabank. Once you search for Scotiabank over here just like I did, click on Resist Scotiabank over here. Once you click on it, it's going to take you to the official website of Scotiabank. Now once you're in the official website of Scotiabank, you can see the red sign in button at the top right corner of your screen. Just click on sign in. Once you click on sign in, it's going to take you to like the official sign in page of Scotiabank. So wait for some time now. Now once you're over here, you need to enter the username or your card number. So I'm going to enter my username over here, but you guys can enter whatever information you find comfortable. After you do that, you need to enter the password of your bank account. And after you enter the password of your bank account, click on sign in. And if the username or like your account number, whichever thing you entered over here is correct and your password is correct and you click on sign in, then you should be able to log in into your online banking account of Scotiabank. That's how simple it is to log in into Scotiabank's online banking account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel Beginner's Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.